This is my rare attempt to cover Valjean's soliloquy, or otherwise known as Who Am I from Les Miserables. Because it is really a difficult song. Okay. This is for Sir Sonny, Alquizola.
He thinks that man is me. He knew him at the glance. That stranger he has found, this man could be my chance. Why should I save his hide? Why should I right this wrong? When I have come so far and struggled for so long. If I speak, I am condemned. If I stay silent, I am damned. I am the master of hundreds of workers, they all look to me. How can I abandon them? How would I live if I am not free? If I speak, I am condemned. If I stay silent, I am damned. Who am I? Can I condemn this man to slavery? Pretend I do not feel his agony. This innocent who bears my face, who goes to judgment in my place, who am I? Can I conceal myself forevermore? Pretend I'm not the man I was before? And must my name until I die be no more than an alibi? Must I lie? How can I ever face my fellow men? How can I ever face myself again? My soul belongs to God, I know. I made that bargain long ago. He gave me hope when hope was gone. He gave me strength to journey on. Who am I? Who am I? I'm Jean Valjean. And so, Javert, you see it's true. That man bears no more guilt than you. Who am I? 2, 5, 6, 0.